With its white sandy beaches and crystal clear waters, Zanzibar is considered a beauty haven, and it earns most of its money from tourism.
And visitors come here not only to enjoy the sun, but also to get a taste of its spices. From cosmetics to oils and food, every corner you turn, you get a whiff of cardamom, pepper or clove. Its history in the production and export of spices has earned itself the name the Spice Island. Its economy relied on clove export, but this changed in the 1980s as wild prices declined.
But while earnings from clove exports is declining, spice tourism is booming. And we're going to take a tour around Mr. Abate's farm. Come with me. You have lots of different plants on your farm.
Yes.
What kind of plants are we going to be looking at today?
I'm going to show today cardamom, black pepper, cinnamon, turmeric, nutmeg, and the king of spices, cloves.
You said it was the king of spice. Why is it the king of spice?
Yeah, because it's cloves, the spices, also because it's a medicine. See, and this is the young one. We just pick it, the whole thing here. And then we drain the sun, getting black or brown. But the best quality is brown, not black. And the cloves can use as a medicine. For example, if you have toothache, can use clove oil, and your mouth will be numbing. And also there's cloves also for oil, for medicine, for muscular pains and for massage.
Oh,
also
there's
cloves for stomachache. You can make tea and drink it, but it's very strong. Okay, we talked already about the king of spices. Now I want to show you queen of spices.
Oh, that sounds exciting.
So this is the queen of spices. Do you know what it is?
No, I'm not sure.
Let me show you.
Okay.
Just cut it. Can you see?
Oh, wow, it's beautiful. Is it called a queen because it's very beautiful?
Yeah, because you can use also for women, for wedding party.
Oh, women like to use at wedding parties.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ah. I've never seen nutmeg like that. It's always crushed.
Yeah, this is fresh ones.
Ah.
You have to drain the sun.
You have to dry it and then crush it.
They're giving it brown.
So do you use, what is a red pulp?
It's called mace. Oh. You put in masalas.
Oh, so you can use that as well?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The benefits of Zanzibar's spice trade trickle down through the economy. And although it does not export in the quantities it used to, it is still a vital business for the Spice Island.